Just this past weekend, I was able to enjoy a fun race with my fellow runners throughout the streets of downtown LA. In fact, I encourage you all to be active and participate in any sport that gets your heart pumping and that adrenaline flowing. Just remember that when playing sports, injuries are a possibility. The most common sports injuries include strains and swollen muscles. If you ever find yourself suffering from these common injuries, just remember the acronym RICE, which stands for Rest, Ice, Compression, and Elevation. RICE is often used to relieve pain and swelling and promote healing. As soon as you feel that ache or unusual pain, remember to rest and protect the injured area. Sometimes, all the injury may need is some time to heal, so stop or change an activity and give that area time for rest. Next, ice the injury. The cold will help to reduce swelling and minimize pain. Simply wrap a cold pack or bag of ice in a thin cloth and place it on the injured area for 15 minutes every 3 hours. Compression or wrapping the injured area will help to reduce swelling and provide support. Just remember not to wrap the area too tight or wear the wrap overnight. Lastly, elevate the injured area. Many have found it helpful to prop an injured area on pillows while sitting or lying down. Contrary to popular belief, never try to work through the pain of a sports injury, since doing so may cause you more harm. If your injury causes you severe pain, swelling, or numbness, then do not hesitate to speak to your doctor. Whatever fun sport you choose to participate in, always remember to think safety first. Reporting from Safety Zone, I'm Crystal De La Rosa, your Transit TV EMT.